So bit by bit, we are getting our sport back. We saw it with the West Indies and England. And now in that part of the world, the Caribbean Premier League is set to kick off. This is My 11 Circle Fantasy Pick on ESPN Cricinfo. We're all set for match number one. Darren Ganga will join us. Right then, Trinbago Knight Riders against the Guyana Amazon Warriors. Darren Ganga is from those parts of the world. He's part of that biosecure bubble for the Caribbean Premier League. It's time to say hello to my good friend, Darren. I hope you're keeping well and in high spirits as the CPL is about to come our way.
Of course, Ronak. Good to see you. And yes, we're excited here in this part of the world because we're getting live cricket. The CPL, the biggest party in sport, is about to commence. Here in Trinidad, all matches will be played here as against what happened in previous years. The start of this tournament is between the two most successful teams in CPL's history, Guyana Amazon Warriors. They have not lifted the title in 7 editions of the CPL, but they are the most successful team with 50 victories so far in CPL matches, and closely followed by the Trinbago Knight Riders, 47 matches so far overall in the history of CPL. So we expect a very good contest to commence CPL 2020.
All right, so let's get cracking then and help you pick your fantasy team. We'll give you our picks and we'll get Darren Ganga's views as well. Quick reminder, on the My 11 Circle app, every user has 100 credits within which they've got to make their fantasy team. You pick all your players from 4 categories of players. That's batsmen, bowlers, wicketkeepers and all-rounders. Every player's individual credit value is going to be listed on the app. And you can pick a maximum of 7 players from any one team in a particular match. So let's go to the captain and vice-captain choices. We're going with Lendl Simmons, who's our safe bet as captain. Brandon King is going to be our vice-captain choice. I wonder what Darren makes out of those. Now, King and Simmons were the top 2 run-getters in the 2019 edition of the CPL. King scored 1 turn in 3 half-centuries to post just under 500 runs at an average of 55 and a strike rate touching 150. Lendl Simmons wasn't far behind either, 430 runs in 1 innings fewer. And the fact that both these players opened the batting for their respective teams, they are best bets, you think, in a 2020 contest. So we've gone with Lendl Simmons and Brandon King. And the captain gives you double points. The vice-captain gives you 1.5 times the points. So pick them very carefully. What do you make of those 2 picks for captain and vice-captain, Darren?
They're solid picks, but I'll put a caveat on Brandon King because last year was pretty much an important year for him because on that performance that he showed in CPL 2019, he got selected onto the West Indies team. He went on to play 4 ODI matches and 8 T20 internationals. So he didn't really perform to the standard that we saw in CPL 2019 and didn't perform as such at the international level. So his form and that recency factor might just affect his fluency as a batsman at the top of the innings. For the Guyana Amazon Warriors, they will hope that he could rekindle the type of form that he showed in 2019. But I'm with you with Lendl Simmons. Really came in as a stopgap measure for the Knight Riders in 2019. And he really reinforced his class as a T20 batsman. He's played all around the world. He's played for the Mumbai Indians. So I expect Lendl Simmons will have a point to prove, given the fact that we will have T20 World Cups on the horizon as well.
Yeah, absolutely. Let's move to our top picks then. Darren, happy with Lendl Simmons as a choice for captain, and IPL fans would remember him. IPL fans would definitely remember Sunil Narayan, who does feature in our top picks. And even though he's not quite had the returns in the last couple of years, he is one of the best spinners in this format going around even today. So he features in our top picks. Imran Tahir would stake a claim to that title as well as one of the best spinners in T20 cricket. We feature Tahir from the Guyana Amazon Warriors in our top picks too. Tahir did pick up 16 scalps last season. That made him not only the second highest wicket taker, but also the most economical bowler in CPL 2019. And Nicholas Puran is rated very highly in this format, in white ball cricket in general. And he also keeps for the Guyana Amazon Warriors. So there are extra points potentially to be grabbed if you're going to go with Puran. A quick reminder, our captain choice is Lendl Simmons. Our vice captain is Brandon King. And our top picks are Sunil Narayan, Imran Tahir and Nicholas Puran. The top picks solid for you, Darren?
Very much so. I think Nicholas Puran, he's been given added responsibility with the Guyana Amazon Warriors. He's the vice-captain of that team. We saw what he did in the 50-over World Cup. He scored that fine century. He averages just shy of 50 in ODI cricket. he is that batsman that they think in the West Indies could transcend across formats. He's got a big reputation and he's backed that with performances, and his work ethic as well is impeccable.
Right, let's move to value picks. Now, you know how this works. Value picks are players that we try to pick out from a slightly left field box, and players that you could get for decent value on the My 11 Circle app could give you returns surprisingly. And we've got a couple of leggies in this. Praveen Tambe, 7 years older than Darren Ganga, features in this list. I don't know if he's happy that I mentioned that. And Fawad Ahmed is there as well, who of course comes off a pretty decent T20 season if you look back at the Big Bash League. Now, both leg spinners feature. We know wrist spinners play a big role in 2020 cricket. Praveen Tambe made some headlines in these parts of the world when he did get selected in the CPL. So they both feature in our value picks, Praveen Tambe and Fawad Ahmed. If we look at the whole team on balance, the batsmen we've gone for, Brandon King and Lendl Simmons, our vice captain and captain respectively. Colin Munro features, Darren Bravo features, and Shimron Hetmyer as well. Kyron Pollard and Sunil Narayan listed in all-rounders both feature. And your bowlers are Fawad Ahmed, Imran Tahir and Praveen Tambe. I wonder what Darren makes of that, the choice for Praveen Tambe in that team, and whether there's anyone else he'd like to squeeze into this 11.
Well, I would say that based on the fact that we've seen a lot of wrist spinners be so successful in T20 cricket, you would think that Praveen Tambe, if he gets an opportunity to play, will have a big impact. Remember at the Brian Lara Stadium where this match is being played, we've only had 8 previous T20 matches in the CPL there. Yes, spinners tend to dominate, but I think we will see that later into the competition. So that might raise a question in terms of how effective the spinners will be. But I can see why he is a good choice to be in this fantasy team, because he brings that skill, he brings experience, he's played in the IPL, and so too he'll be playing alongside other wrist spinners. So there is that bit of competition that will lift his game to the highest level. The one player that I think might not feature that much in this team is Darren Bravo. He's not had the chance to play a lot of cricket. Remember, he decided not to tour with the West Indies in that recent tour in England, so he hasn't had a lot of game time. I think a good replacement for him might be his brother, Dwayne Bravo. Let's not forget the experience that this guy has. And I think in circumstances that we're experiencing now with COVID-19 measures, it's more about the mental side of the game. And Dwayne Bravo, he's played 500 T20 matches. He's approaching 500 T20 wickets. He's 3 wickets away from 100 CPL wickets. He's playing at home virtually in Trinidad. This is a guy that more often than not rises to the challenge. So I expect Dwayne Bravo to be a top performer. So he might be a good replacement for his brother, Darren Bravo.
I think you don't need to convince a lot of people in my part of the world to pick Dwayne Bravo over Darren Ganga. You're right on your game. You see, there's no signs of rustiness from Darren ahead of the CPL. He's given you his expert opinion. Thanks very much to Darren Ganga. We'll get plenty more from him as the CPL now comes our way. This was our fantasy team for the first match of the CPL between Trinbago Knight Riders and Guyana Amazon Warriors. We'll catch more of Darren Ganga on My 11 Circle Fantasy Pick on ESPN Cricket 4.